Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Rafael Nadal finally sealed victory on his fifth match point. French Open 2018 venue, Roland Garros, Paris dates, the 27th of May to the 10th of June. Coverage, daily live radio and text commentaries on BBC Radio 5 Live, the BBC Sport website and app. World number 1 Rafael Nadal won an 11th French Open title by beating Austria's Dominic Thiem in straight sets. Nadal, 32, won 6-4, 6-3, 6-2 to earn his 17th Grand Slam, 3 adrift of Roger Federer's all-time men's record. The Spaniard edged an intense opening set, tightening his grip in the second. And he increased the tempo further, consigning 24-year-old Thiem to defeat in his first major final when the Austrian center returned long. Nadal is the only second player in history to win the same Grand Slam on 11 occasions after Margaret Court, who won 11 Australian Open titles between 1960 and 1973. However, it was not all smooth for Nadal, who missed 4 match points on his own serve before clinching victory when Thiem went long on the 5th. Nadal dropped his racket at the baseline in celebration before turning to his box and raising both hands skywards. Nadal at his relentless and destructive best. The Spaniard had been the hot favorite to win the second slam of the year, after warming up with 3 clay court titles in Monte Carlo, Barcelona and Rome. The Mallorcan has an air of invincibility at Roland Garros, losing only twice in 87 matches since making his debut in 2005, and again he delivered on his favorite stage. He had breezed through his opening 4 matches without dropping a set, extending his own personal best to 37 consecutive sets here, though falling short of Bjorn Borg's all-time record of 41 by losing the opener of his quarterfinal against Diego Schwartzman. That was about as disheartening as it got for the world number 1. Against 7th seed Thiem he was at his destructive best, using his athleticism and mental resilience to wear the Austrian down with his relentless shot-making. Thiem, playing in his first Grand Slam final, simply had few answers to Nadal's brilliance. Nadal stamps authority from the start. Rafael Nadal needed treatment for what looked like cramp in the third set. Nadal had made slow starts to his service games in his semi-final against Juan Martín Del Potro and Schwartzman, but imposed himself straight away against Thiem by holding to love in the opening game and backing it up with a break in the next. Thiem did break back in the third game, but had to fend off more chances for Nadal on his own serve, particularly in a 13-minute sixth game, before the Spaniard struck in the final game of the set. Nadal also stamped his authority early in the second set, breaking again at the first opportunity, as Thiem started to become frustrated. The Austrian had a chance to break back for 4-3, but his opponent saw it off with a backhand down the line and closed out the set as the inevitable loomed. Only one player had ever beaten Nadal from 2 sets down at a Grand Slam, Italian Fabio Fognini at the 2015 US Open. Thiem never looked like becoming the second. Nadal refused to ease off at the start of the third, missing 5 breakpoints in 2 long service games for the Austrian, who eventually buckled with a wide forehand to trail 2-1. Nadal broke again for a 5-2 lead, then served out, after suffering cramp in his left arm and missing those match points, to win in 2 hours and 42 minutes. More to follow.